a pop-up, anything to retire the side. He delivers the 2-2 swing, and a high fly ball hit to left field. And well, Breen going back, still going back. He will not get it. It one hops to him. Turning first, heading for second is Tucker, an RBI double for him as Roy scores, and the game is tied 1-1 here in the top of the third.